Mr. Milligan, did you know that money you made was from slave trading?
Yes, of course I knew what I was doing. I did it all for the money.
But how could you do that?
I didn't care then, and I don't care now. Just show me the money.
How could you put money before people?
Everything has a price, even people.
Mr. Milligan, I think you're a really arrogant person. Lucky for us that you're a statue.